for the wild card round. Ladies, tonight, the competition is...
We'll have a pedometer hooked to their hip. The pedometer will measure and will count the steps. And in this case, they're not stepping, they're shaking their ass. So each shake of their ass will click one step on the pedometer.
To see who can chug a beer the fastest. Now, we're gonna have these beautiful ladies peel a banana with their feet. Now, as you probably already know, the wild card round would never be that easy. And since TABC tells me that chugging a beer is bad, because it gets you drunk fast, not that that would be a bad thing, but we had to take safety measures into account and make it a little bit more of a competition. So ladies, tonight you will chug a beer through... a baby bottle. Because then it would go too fast. You're gonna have to really suck the beer out of the bottle.
It's all about foot pouring. If you don't like it, you're in the wrong place for foot pouring.
Alright, you get it? Alright. Alright, ladies.
Your banana.
You can turn my hat off.
She just wants to eat the banana.
But Kaylee's done this before.
Hey, it's worth a shot. I'm buying shots of it.
Something.
Looks pretty even across the board.
Why not?
When do you peel the banana?
Yeah.
365. 334. 338. Jasmine, how is that banana?
It's fucking delicious.
Delicious. Put it in your mouth, chew it. It's delicious.
All right, ladies.